You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Next time, then.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Out of the way. someone feel welcome.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
the law.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Your valuables won't well. I can certainly do something with this. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before we go. Hello, stranger.
Ah, the Lord. And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. I've been bestowed with lore settlers.
You talk too much.
I failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Small man. Oh dear. That was the worst track. I just
my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death! It's long, miserable death!
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.